So it's Sunday the 10th and we're doing something a little different today. We're going to be a bit arty. What's it called? The art house.
I don't know where we're going actually.
Yeah, going to see something.
I forgot, you've been with that many dates. I forgot.
It's October, we've got so much going on. We just did Aloe Screams last night. So you'll have seen a lot of videos there because we took so much footage. But today, with it being a Sunday, do you call it cultural?
Cultural.
No way you call it, but we're going to an art exhibition type thing. It's only a small one with some lighting effects, which I saw on the internet looked good, so I thought we'd check it out. It's at two different locations in Wakefield. So the first one where we're going to now is, it used to be the old library. Library's moved to a bigger building now, so let's go see what's in this. We've arrived in Wakefield. This is the Wakefield One building. All your needs for anything to do with Wakefield. So I found a place to park. We've been a Sunday, it's free parking on the roads. So we're just walking down to the art gallery.
Thank you.
been in about one and been downstairs. First time we've ever been in there, isn't it?
Yeah,
you think nice. To it. Nice little cafe, so Joan will be making this a regular thing and a nice coffee. Mm. Yeah, £2, what, 25?
£2.20
for a nice latte, freshly made. So now we're going to another place where another part of his sculpture is, hopefully if it's open. So we'll see when we get to that one. then. But it's not long enough on my phone. I think it's because we're being so light as well, it doesn't show up like on that picture.
Yeah. Is that an apple?
Yeah. Thank you.